What we've got here is the Mark 1 tank. It's actually the very first tank ever built in 1916, and they were used for the first time in the Battle of Flers-Courcelette on the Somme on the 15th of September 1916.